So, plan A was to steal our thermal charges from a local munitions warehouse. Then some rednecks from up north stole them for a round of explosive baseball, so plan B is to steal them right back. They've been partying for 72 hours straight, so this should be like taking candy from a really drunk baby.
Yeah.
source high-quality plastic explosives these days? Because if we're taking on that vault door, we need the good stuff. The last batch from my usual supplier got picked up by some salvage crews working shipwrecks off the coast. The silver lining is, they leave their stash on the ocean floor overnight. I guess they figure no one is crazy or stupid enough to steal it.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Coming at you. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Okay, I guess we're not the only crazy or stupid ones in town. Because if that's the job description, you can bet Merriweather is gonna apply. This doesn't change the plan, though. Avoid him. Sharks, I don't care. I've arranged for some scuba gear to be left nearby. I assume you don't plan on holding your breath.
Bend over, here it comes!
Oh!
Speaking from extensive personal experience, if you're planning on punching right through the front of a hornet's nest, you'd better be wearing gloves, or in this case, the experimental new body armor being developed by our friends Meriwether Security over at Humane Labs. And trust me, when the supposedly armor-piercing bullets start flying, you'll thank me. Head over there. Looks like the front door is on lockdown, so we'll have to use the back entrance. I hope you're a good swimmer. Your gunman has some scuba gear waiting for you on the shore. Suit up, dive down, find the tunnel, and keep calm. It's a long swim, but you'll end up right in the middle of the facility. And trust me, it's been done before. rifle.